you think of college football in the state of Georgia, you're reminded of one conference, that being the SEC. And in most recent years, one team, that being UGA. Before this college football revamp series, we turn our focus to Georgia State University, the heart of Atlanta, Georgia.
Georgia, Georgia, Georgia. Georgia, Georgia.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome to the NCAA College Football Revamp Georgia State Rebuild. All right, let's get into it, man. The Georgia State head coach. I'm not really the head coach, but narrating, you know? So head coach Sean Elliott, career 35-43, 6 years at Georgia State, 34-38. Not the greatest. He's definitely in the hot seat. Rivals 4-4 versus top 25s, 1-7. And bowl record 3-1, which is not bad. Could be better. Could be 4-0, but you know. All right, Charles. So week one, we got a FCS school. I think they just generalized these, you know, for my guys. Let's see what they got us ranked though for the season. Let's see what they're doing with us. We're gonna go into preseason polls, and then we're gonna look at conference real quick. Of course, let's see, Alabama, Ohio State, Georgia's pretty low, that's crazy. Clemson 4, okay. Very good, so I think Ohio is pretty low. Got us at 74 on the ranking, C overall, C offense, C plus defense. Special team C plus. Okay. See what they got to say in the conference. And here y'all go see. I kind of updated the conferences, added the teams that were necessary. Okay, they got us fourth in our division. Just crazy. Let's look at the whole Sun Belt. And they got us fifth overall. Okay. And what I mean by that is, if you take a look at, let's see, the Big 12, right? So we went ahead and added Cincinnati, Houston, BYU, UCF, teams like that. Yeah, so they ain't, you know, it was too bad. See what they got for the Heisman watch. And you got Ohio State, Clemson, Bama, BYU, okay, Florida. All right, let's get into it, man. Week one, we should be pretty, yeah, I was gonna say, see, 75 overall, 75 offense, 78 defense. We should be miles ahead of this team, but you never know. It's college football, you know? Let's go with the black alternates for our first home game. We're just gonna black it out first today. Okay, I thought I could get the black alternates type back. Williams is our speed back.
So let's see what the offense can do. So we definitely, went,
like I said, recruiting is about to be strong. Give it to Greg first play.
Nice run to the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Here we go. I'm gonna get Granger going, Sam.
Zips it to the tight end.
Nice little check down.
At
about the 43-yard line.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down.
All right, so I want to get Granger and Craig later this year. I need them to have some big years. Oh, on his boat right there. The offensive line very wrong really picking hard. I can't help. I'm like, he's going to get the tough it's yards that we need.
Now, they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide
but
receivers.
I need Granger to have any Macklin year.
Receivers got the first down.
Lead on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
Throws to the receiver.
All right, here we go, fourth down.
Quick strike to the receiver. And he's tackled around the 31-yard line.
Down.
Great stand by the defense.
They're falling out of this, man.
That's a big-time stop here by the defense. I know we're only in week one, but this defense looks like they're in mid-season form.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
I'm really mainly focused on defense. I don't really, the offense really can be like calm recruitment wise for next season. It can be calm offensively recruiting. You know, we can start to get the ball rolling. But defensively, that's really where I want to make an impact. That's really where we have to make an impact. But
from
seeing so far, you know, the defense standing
up,
doing what they're supposed to do.
That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room.
And, you know,
to get
number
20, Clevion
White, and Buckway, you know.
The cavalry's coming.
Wow. And that's an impact player right there, Brown. We have two impact players on defense, Brown and White. And Brown's got beat.
He's really throwing
might get
the
a strike
to purpose.
Cause that that's
from the 48
not
yard line.
To be happening.
First down. Just throws this one away.
All right, here we go.
Two tights.
Three down.
Let's see what we got. Ooh.
To his tight end, nothing doing.
There we go. I actually like that cover three. Let's go man right here,
though. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Defense and their short yardage package.
Let's go. 550.
Quickly to the tight end.
The defense.
And I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Scrambling around. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
Receiver's got to help out though. Got to catch the ball, man.
That makes it second and 10. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted.
Wide receiver just gave up on the route right there.
To the 20 and down
just gave up on
the
route. More plays definitely go to his side.
Under heavy pressure.
There we go.
And they got it.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry and they brought the quarterback
down. Our defense
down.
Is solid.
Nice
I can't complain about it.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points.
Secondary starting
this
out.
To try to put his team
way.
Up by a field goal. It's up. And they tack on 3 points. Play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
They ain't going to force him right now. We're going to let him hand it off to Greg.
And he's tackled after
probably
would have
got
your
ass out right there. Trust me.
It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 48. Run there. So we got a few yards on that carry.
If you could continue to pick up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
So far, Greg is showing up more than Granger is. And Granger is the quarterback, of course, obviously. But we need.
Caught open field. And they push him out. Throw
such a good guy right there. I suspect when they got his career.
Five wide set. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
Wide receivers are not catching the ball.
This is the eighth play of the drive.
There we go.
He makes it to the nine.
Our line is definitely not the most dominant. Even having an impact player as a right guard.
Quick pass. He's knocked out of bounds.
We gotta go for this too.
It looks like he's a little bit short of the first.
Well, the quarterback should have known better than throw that
pass. At least give the receiver time to get past the first down line before you throw it.
Granger gonna have to make something happen. Oh, it's wide open.
No one open, so he's gonna run.
There it is.
In a game that's this close, you
can't. All right, here we go. I believe this is their third possession. 7-3 offense had a good run. It was decent. Nothing too major. We're going to have to. Yeah, Granger got to step it up in the air, though. Like I said, his feet definitely work. But air wise, we got to, you know, find that. Might be more of a threat though in this conference as it's sad, boy. Truthfully, honestly, this should be Brown right now as a junior. Should not be the impact player next to White. It really should be him, but Hunter, number one. But you know, I can't complain with Brown. Brown is definitely, he helps us on defense, but
so that sack leaves them with some
you know,
to do.
You know,
14.
Hunter does great on the outside. And I really think that's mainly due to the, defense is set up in that 3-4. All right, here we go. Going back in Granger's hand. Let's see what he can do and if he can get us on the board again before halftime. Let's see. Roll out.
And he hits him hard at the 27-yard line.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path
in the
backfield.
I seen something like last minute.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Makes the catch and look out, and he's taken down at the 29-yard line.
Had him. Speed back. Let's go play action. 8-for-14. Interception. No TD in the air. Them type of stats is not gonna help.
Throws out and through his hands.
I don't know if it's me or the wide receiver's really not catching the ball. But that is killing me.
He's under pressure. Brought down around the 42-yard line.
I can't even blame on our defense. They can't keep playing on this kind of risk the whole game.
They'll make the sack.
They're playing all-stars right now, though.
That's one of those as an offensive lineman. When the film study starts to come around, you can kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
They come out on an empty backfield. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Tackled at the 32-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route. Good and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's third and five. Ball on the 27. Under heavy pressure.
There we go.
That's a great tackle at the 35.
And we forced the punt. Defense playing all stars.
There's
all right, man. Defense had no business. Really,
kept
the score where it was. 7-3. This whole first half. I wouldn't say they're keeping up, but they're keeping up.
Tosses
definitely.
It out. He fights forward to about the 23.
I'm say, I know they're wearing the defense down, though. 100% wearing us down.
From their own 23
after
line,
the third, I really can't ask for more of a better performance from the defense, to be honest.
Here's the give. He's taken down.
They in the backfield. They're doing it on all the assignments. No big plays. Can't ask them to do too much more. Offense is just blowing it. Selling us right now.
Zips it to the tight end. And down he goes.
Third and 10. Would have loved that 4 and out. Get us out the field quick, but
first down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
We in the back. We in the back. This defense is definitely making a name for themselves. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the 5-wide set.
Oh, I was there. Now we're giving up big plays. That hurt us. How are you turning around off an in route, man?
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 49.
They ain't even broke 100 yards yet. Defense playing lovely.
And here's a quick throw.
It was not crazy work.
Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds.
Man, that is a great call and a big
is that really
game,
a first?
Especially on an early down.
The ref? Throw the flag? Stop the play? Something? Wow. Now he's darting like that? Okay. He needs more pressure on him.
He scrambled.
He needs more pressure on him. I see what's going on. He needs more pressure. He's gonna try to go deep right here. Knew it.
It was not crazy work.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
I don't know. He killing me on them type of routes, though.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Drilling us. Easy field goal coming out. We're not letting the touchdown go, though, for sure. Dude, my boy White got laid out. All right, let's go cover through right here. We need to play an ugly place. I ain't gonna lie, man. Can beat.
And he's tackled after
3rd and 2,
yards.
Man up. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That's where you find out who a dog and who not.
Here's the 11th play of the drive.
No. Tweet that right there. There you go.
He's going to be stopped short.
Number White.
That'll make it 4th and 6. This one should be returned to action. Georgia State is up one. Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop on the 46-yard line.
Billy, Ranger from the half. He been hearing the talk.
We've got a first and 10.
Coach running right in the half.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Got him. You got hit him over the play. Easy work.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Get up. Get up.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's pushed out of bounds.
This is what he hit
right around
there,
the 46-yard line.
Definitely a late hit.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44.
Let's go, D. Hustle up. Hustle up, D. Watch the pass.
He's scrambling. Fires to his tight end. Nothing doing.
Don't throw it. We can't get nothing. I'm going dangerous. And honestly, I'm finna the offensive coordinator, I'm finna call this on you.
This is a very questionable play call here. I'm not sure I agree with it. He airs it out. Incomplete.
What in the heck are they doing? This doesn't make any sense.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Knocked out of bounds. 10-39. That's a game of 7 on the play.
That'll bring up second and 10. Head down.
They're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
How do you overthrow in that situation?
We're headed to the fourth quarter, and both of these defenses are still stealing the show. The Panthers.
Fourth quarter, man. 7-6. It's not looking good. Too close of a game, just stat wise. It's not looking good. The defense, boy. Quarterback having a decent day, though. It'll be FCS. 134.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He lets it go. And it's
there you
going
go.
The other way. It's the senior corner. He steps up and makes a big
see
goal.
Another senior corner right there. We're going to be
right there. He knew what was coming all along.
And like I said, my defense has been saving us the whole game.
Georgia State up a point. And he's taken down at the 34.
Defense, man.
34-yard line.
If they could get a turnover and score, I want that more than anything right now. Scared. Hurry, footstep. We ain't even broke 100 yards yet in the air. Stressing about this offense. Not even gonna lie.
Complete. He's knocked down a bounce at the 46-yard line.
That makes it first and 10. This has to be the drive right here. We have to score.
Here they come. And he can't get away from the pressure. And long coming up here. Ball on their own 34. And he tackles him hard.
The 26 has an ability to execute and put points on the board, but they're playing against two really good defenses.
And he is drilled at the 47. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 47. Makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes. Ready?
My 40. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Keeps his eye on it, makes the catch, and he's level at the 42.
First,
it was not crazy work.
Just blew it.
1st and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
We needed to start.
He's at the 30. Fires out to his receiver.
Tackled
about down and long of the football game.
Spot
right
on.
Here in the fourth
all quarter. Day.
Just under 2 to go in the game.
Say Hunter Bliss, but we're gonna say him. Man.
Scrambling around. On the throw, incomplete pass.
4th and 15, and going for field goal. Let's see if they got the leg for it, man. We can't even get in field goal range, but this is deep right here.
The kick is away. It's long enough.
They got it.
Win it because they've not looked like themselves.
Both teams realize that when the ball is
that analysis
one
play
away,
but
it's very different ball game. Tries to thread the needle and it's not going to work. He's at the 40. And he's tackled.
He just threw it away again. 1-1 start the season, man. That's the bummer.
First down, 10 to go.
Wow.
Ball on the 33-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Man, oh, man. If we can get the 4-0 right here, we're good. Time too low.
Was not crazy work.
Got some open field. This is so difficult to defend.
Well, this is a perfect illustration of how to run the action, and it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had.
From the drop passes to the interceptions, this loss was completely on my offense.
Really great game to watch. Both teams should be proud of their efforts.
Defense played an outstanding game.
9, the Panthers 7.
Man. And that was a real football loss right there. Like, they came in well coached. You can't complain about it. Too well coached. Man, as y'all said, man, we took a gruesome first week loss. But nobody. 9-7, man. What can I say? QB played terrible. We're gonna look forward to bounce back in week 2, man. I'll see y'all in week 2. This is College Football Revamp. Georgia State Rebuild, man. Catch y'all in week 2, man. I'm out.